he worried about?
I think he's worried about a lot of things. I mean, he made the announcement as Raw kicked off tonight, King, that Lesnar and Cena are going to meet in Extreme Rules in 3 weeks.
And then everything got out of hand. You're right.
And if you're Laurinaitis, you've got to be concerned that this thing is going to just blow up and that his main event in Extreme Rules is going to blow up in his face before we can even get to Chicago. So a lot at stake for our general manager.
Maybe the board of directors will realize that John Laurinaitis is not the right man to be running both Raw and SmackDown.
Now a Tunga, you know.
Okay, look.
He looks great, but I don't know if this is the match you want to be posing in.
Right.
Ladies and gentlemen, Monday Night Raw is live tonight in our nation's capital, Washington, D.C. And what an eventful night it's been.
Boy, oh boy.
Raw kicked off tonight with John Cena marching down to the ring and confronting Brock Lesnar.
Yeah, and actually slapping Brock in the face, but John paid the price. Those two men started a brawl that had to empty the entire WWE locker room to try to pull him apart.
Cover by Otunga. David Otunga hooks the leg and a kick out by Cena.
I thought this was going to be a fun night here tonight with the Three Stooges as our special guest stars, but brother, things got intense in a hurry, didn't it?
What happened to the Three Stooges? Curly got chokeslammed by the Big Red Monster Kane. John Cena demanding this match tonight.
Look at this. John Laurinaitis is going to love this. Cena's open back up here.
Yeah, Cena, again, that wound there caused by Brock Lesnar with a right hand when Monday Night Raw kicked off and that brawl got underway. Nice. Cena demanded this match. He wanted to compete tonight. He went to our general manager and said, I want a match. That's what I do, and this is what Laurinaitis has given him. David Otunga.
John Cena mouth bleeding again. He's got to have some loosened teeth from that shot from Brock Lesnar. It's a miracle he didn't get his teeth knocked out. What is this idiot doing?
Yeah, I don't understand either. I mean, David Otunga has a tremendous opportunity here.
Take your picture or what?
Well, he's got a great opportunity here to take advantage of Cena, whose head might not be in this match.